Solve the equations and inequalities by inspection. First, we have the equation 2x equals 10. Remember that 2x means 2 times x, and therefore the value of x must be the number we multiply 2 by to obtain 10. And because 2 times 5 equals 10, the solution is x equals 5. Next, we have 3 plus y equals 7. The solution is the value of y in which we add to 3 to obtain 7. And because 3 plus 4 equals 7, the solution is y equals 4. And now let's look at the two inequalities. For the first inequality, we have 4z less than 16. And again, remember that 4z means 4 times z. Notice if z was 4, we'd have 4 times 4, which equals 16, which is not less than 16. But that means that if z was less than 4, then 4 times the value of z would be less than 16. This indicates the solution is z less than 4. And for review, let's graph this integral on the number line. Let's just say 0 is here and 4 is here. Because z has to be less than 4, not equal to 4, we make an open point on 4, and then values are less than 4 to the left. This is the graph of the solution. Next, we have 5 plus p greater than or equal to 7. Notice if p was equal to 2, we'd have 5 plus 2, which equals 7, which in this case does satisfy the inequality, but we also want the values of p to make 5 plus p greater than 7, not just equal to 7, which means as long as p is greater than or equal to 2, the inequality would be satisfied. And therefore, the solution is p greater than or equal to positive 2. And again, let's graph this interval on the number line. So 0 is here and 2 is here. Because 2 is in the interval because of the equal part, we make a closed point on 2, and then values get larger than 2 or greater than 2 to the right. I hope you found this helpful.